dog's mouth, you use the hand that is closest to the back of the dog to control the mandible and the other hand to control the maxilla. You open the mandible by placing a finger behind the canine teeth on both sides. You stretch the dog's head up. You use your other hand's three fingers to open the mandible. Keep these two fingers separate because that's what you will use to give the tablet with.